This is the first living room, and then the
dining yan.
Dining room, left, right. Pag turn mo ng right.
Pasok mo.
Meron
ng
sofa, and then some boxes na hindi pa nililipit. And then, ano yung tawag dyan?
Storage. Not sure.
I don't know what that is, but yeah, nahin
dyan.
And then,
yung
kitchen. Ano to? These are all garbage. Wala pa kasi mga trash yung mga yan. And then, yeah. Medyo, the kitchen lang yung mga only maayos na spark gawa ng it has compartments. And then, as you can see there, merong terrace. And then here, mini terrace. Hindi pa namin alam ko ni decorate. So, if you have any suggestion, you can suggest it. At malamig. Kasi sarado na rin. Hindi ka alam kung terrace natin yun. Terrace ba yun?
Backyard.
Backyard. Hindi ako makapang, ano. Ayan. Silip lang. Hindi ako kaya lumabas. Gawa ng super lamig. Dalawang room. Ito yung room nila, mami. Diyan. Magulo pa din. Hindi pa rin naayos. And ito. This is the attic. Oh my gosh, ang lamig. Wait lang. Ay, napapakita ko naman din siya. Ma'am, kasi I have no sleepers. So, yun yung attic. Ay, madumi pa. Yung bathroom. Hindi pa ayos. Gawa ng, hindi pa nabili lahat ng damit. Hindi pa nadating. So, ayun yung mga current situation para ng bathroom. Ayan. And then, yeah, yun. Yun pala yung mga gamit. And then, the next and last is my room. Yeah, sobrang gulo. So, ito yung closet, which is wala pang mahalagay, as you can see. Kasi nandito pa yung gamit ko. Yung maleta. And ito yung current bed ko. Hindi pa kasi nadating yung mattress. So, yun. Yun lang. And then, after that, I'm going to have a part 2 with the gamit, yung mga furniture.
Naayos na yung bahay.
Pag naayos na lahat, ay, meron pa pala. And then, yan. Balcony. Hindi pa din ayos. And hindi ko pa rin napupuntahan. So, yan din yung current situation na hindi pa ayos. That's all sa aming hindi pa ayos unfurnitured house. And then, papakita na yung part 2 ng furnitured. And then, tsaka yung ano ba? Siguro lalagyan ng something like Christmas decoration if aabot. If hindi aabot, okay lang. So, yun pa lang. See ya, and pwede kayo mag-suggest na pwede namin ilagay sa mga balcony or table.